And here, the function of salt is a disinfecting agent. During that time, of course, they didn't have flush toilets. In many countries of the world today, they still don't have flush toilets. So what they would do, they would go down the bottom of the yard, you know, if they have to download something. And so after they download, there would be a box full of salt from the Dead Sea. They'll grab a handful and then sprinkle it on what they downloaded. And then that will act as a disinfecting agent to stop bad things from spreading. And so Jesus Christ said, you are the salt of the earth. Act as a disinfecting agent. Stop bad things from spreading. You know, sometimes Christians, they would pass around text messages, mga joke, and it's a dirty joke. And you know, we don't have any business passing around these dirty jokes. We are a disinfecting agent. We are to stop bad things from spreading. So this is what the Lord Jesus Christ had in mind when he said, you are the salt of the earth. So again, that's the informational level. We should not assume that our stock knowledge is the same as the way words are defined in the Bible.